Good afternoon. The first item of business is time for reflection. And our time for reflection leader today is Dr. Joe Morrow.
Well, I'm very honoured to be with you in this, our Parliament today. On the 31st of May at 12 noon, in full regalia, not a suit like this, I stood and made the proclamation for the dissolution of the Westminster Parliament. I realised that many people like yourselves would now be entering a concerted effort to get your views over to the public. And I've got this wonderful opportunity to get a view over to you. In the midst of this, can I say on behalf of many people within Scotland that we are thankful for the work that this Parliament does. And we wish you all well with the work that goes on. And I come across a great deal of people within Scotland who are very impressed with the work of this Parliament. Now, let me take you to a place near Dunfermline, a historic house, where on the 24th of May, I went to celebrate the young talent and their voluntary services and their skills. I was in full uniform, so not in this dull striped suit, but a big red coat with lots of braid in gold. And the young people who were magnificent in their talent, really talented young Scots, all under the age of 12, were very keen to know all about this uniform. And they talked very freely about it. And they asked me, for example, all sorts of personal questions, which I think you just have to answer when you're with young people, and answer with candour and as truthful as you can be. But in the middle of this, they asked me what my favourite musical group was. Now, my answer was quite easy, because I'm a product of the 70s and 80s, and I sprung up with the answer of ABBA. Next thing, I was asked what I would look like if I was in a disco dancing to ABBA with the uniform on. Well, with the disco ball going, I think I would have been the queen of the show in terms of what went on. But it reminded me not only of my love of that music, but some of the lessons that we learn from the least expected. In one of the films about ABBA, Mamma Mia, Here We Go Again, there is a wonderful phrase. The phrase says, "There is no point in climbing a ladder if it is on the wrong wall. There is no point in climbing a ladder if it is on the wrong wall." This is important for all of us and part and parcel of our whole concept of how we serve, and particularly myself, that we need to get it right. And Scotland will benefit from all of us working together to be on the right wall. It involves something I hold dear, the emerging of a real sense of what the values of Scotland are. Leadership throughout the whole community, diversity, and above all, tolerance. And these young people celebrated with me in their talents, a piper, a reciter, a pianist and a harpist, all under 12, were actually celebrating the values of service and hard work. So please, work on your leadership. Work on keeping that ladder on the correct wall. One of the things that's most distressing for me as an individual is to be placed into a situation, and let me say, it's not because I'm a softie, but placed into the situation where there is polarised activity. If there's a lazy polarisation within our communities sometimes in terms of how we tackle the hard jobs. And I would encourage you in this wonderful job and in this wonderful Parliament that you have to look day by day at not only the demands that you have on yourselves and keep the ladder on the correct wall, but not be tempted to fall into lazy polarisation. Keep the values of inclusivity, integrity and hard work in all that you do, and from that will come the blessings of a healthy community. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Morrow.